Hi, my name is Vanessa Vanacek from the Crime Prevention Unit at the Irvine Police Department. When meeting others to buy or sell something from an internet post or app, it is important to take necessary precautions. Did you know that the Irvine Police Department has an e-commerce exchange zone? Our designated e-commerce parking spots are under 24-hour video surveillance and are marked with signs in the first row, closest to the building. If possible, bring someone with you and offer to exchange money through an app instead of using cash or checks. If you choose not to use our e-commerce exchange zone, it is important to meet in a public place that is well populated, preferably during the day. Stay safe and remember that crime prevention is everyone's business.